I just thought it'd be good for the people of the 9th District who got all that hate mail from the Kansas Chamber last August about me and how bad I was for voting for the 1 cent sales tax. And how I told you then that there really wasn't any option. Well, you can read on the February 1st Capital Journal that the Chamber's decided that there isn't any option. They're against the repeal of the 1 cent sales tax. So I guess Bill Otto was right after all. Thank you.